This week on the Lake Report, renovations are underway at Pat Thomas Stadium, and we've got the update. Plus, we recap this year's Miss Leesburg Coat Drive and introduce you to a new art gallery coming to downtown Leesburg. All of this and more only on the Lake Report.